What's going on, everyone? This is Cabin Cycling. Welcome in. Hope you're having a great day. Back in Watopia again today. This is the CC Voucherville V2000 Fun Races Cat C race. Will be Cat C only. Other categories may be visible, but we start at different times, so won't really affect the start. Should be just Cat C together. Pretty large group. Looks like we have 41 in the pens right now. Just a minute before the race. This one's two laps around the Volcano Flat route, so that'll be a total of just over 25 kilometers. Pretty flat though, as the name says. About 100 meters of climbing, which isn't a whole lot over 25K, so big group, should be fast. Looked at Zwift power beforehand and looks like a strong group. I'll start fast, try to hang on with the front group, see where that puts me. 25K is a decently long race for me, a little bit longer than the last few I've done, so I'll be conserving energy as much as possible. Just sit in the pack, try to stay efficient. Yeah, that's about it. Thanks guys for being here. We'll start to get the power up, we'll turn the music on, see what we got today. Hope you enjoy. Got a few immediately off the front. Full out sprint. I'll try to stay with the bigger group. I'm not extremely familiar with this route, so I'll try to pay attention just to where the elevation is in lap one. I know it's pretty flat, but there's got to be some rollers or something somewhere. That was a fast start. Definitely split up the group. Looks like we have 44 today. Might be down to about 25 in this front group if I had to guess. But it came back together pretty quickly. There may be one or two still off the front. If so, they'll either get caught if they're sea riders, or they'll stay away but be DQ'd if they're bees. So, no point in chasing in my opinion. This pack should move quickly together. We'll just try to stay in the middle of it. Looks like the pack just worked our way through a B rider who was dropped, so looks like all categories will be visible today. Just everyone started at different times. Split by like a minute, I believe. So depending on how this race goes, might be able to pass a few more B riders that get dropped off the front B pack, since we'll never see that front B pack. Or if I get dropped, might end up finding the front D group. We'll see. Very tough start, made a quick selection, but kind of eased off since then, which is good. I really want to pace myself here. Keep the heart rate low, keep the legs fresh. Right where I am now is exactly where I want to stay. Right in the middle of the pack. Center of the screen. It's where I'll get the best draft. Looks like we're catching a few more bees. They could be doing more watts than us, it's just large groups move so much faster. Some of them may get integrated in with our group. This group has picked up the pace a little bit. Took it easy from about the 2 to 4 kilometer mark. Upped it a little bit now. Here comes a little bit of elevation. I'm just below 75 kilograms, so for me 3.0 is right around that 225 watt range. That's generally kind of a target for longer races like this. If I can hold 3.0, I consider that pretty good. That's averaged over the race. Still with this front group, headed over to the volcano now. I know there will be a little bit of a hill, I'm pretty sure, on the volcano. Nothing crazy, just a little riser. Heart rate got up a little bit, so trying to relax now. Looks like everyone is, the pace is a bit slower. We're just over a third of the way through this race, both distance-wise, but also elevation-wise. There's a few little bumps, but mostly flat. We're exactly where we want to be right now. Pace has slowed a bit, so feeling a little bit better. Started to hurt up that last hill when it was pushed. Just trying to recover right now. Stay as invisible as possible in the middle. Here's that kicker. Alright, taking a check-in, lap one down. Looks like we have about a minute and 15 seconds on the group behind us. I think there's still about 20, if not more, in this front group. Legs are burning. Heart rate's not getting very high either. I feel like it's actually higher. Kind of the opposite of our last race. Last race, my heart rate was high, but it didn't feel like it. This race, I kind of feel like I'm sitting mid-180s right now, but below 180. Only one power-up on this entire race. I got the arrow. The goal, obviously, keep that for a final sprint. Only use it before if truly required. Ah, oh, crap. Dang it! Not ideal. Not ideal. I gotta take another look at that derailleur. Something's off with the limit screws. That's about the third time I've dropped a chain this winter. I got a bit lucky. I must have been on a downhill. I used the arrow. I was still able to sprint back to this group. But I'm gonna pay the price. Whew. Need to recover as much as possible before this incline. I'm lucky the watts are low right now, or I would have been immediately dropped. All right, here we go. Trying my best to sit it and recover. That's all I can do right now. Legs are screaming, heart is too. Thanks, Roy, for the ride on. My legs are toast. Need a rest. Thank you. Crap, I need to go hard into this incline. I don't have it left. I kept giving little efforts. I just didn't have it. Thank you. This one hurt. Took it all out of my legs. Part of it was that sprint after I dropped my chain. Not sure if that took the rest out of me or if I still would have been dropped. But that didn't help. And the heart rate, just getting up high, definitely hurt. Looks like the chase group is 2 minutes behind with 1.4K left. Should have no problem keeping them away, so. Looks like a lonely finish. I was close. Got within 2.5K with the front group. Just could not keep it. Didn't quite have it. That was crazy though. About that drop chain. I must have dropped it right on a downhill. I thought for sure I was gonna lose the front group. And then I got the chain back on, sat back down on the bike, and realized they weren't too far away. Decided to hit that arrow, was able to catch back on. I'd say 99% of the time, that's not possible. But the other side of that is, I need to get a little bit better at bike maintenance. Make sure my derailleur's where it should be. Adjust some of those limit screws. And hopefully I won't run into that issue anymore. I know my derailleur's been kind of messed up in the positioning. I've messed with it a little bit. Tried to make it better, I thought it worked, but dropped a chain again today, so. Can't be too mad about that. It's all part of the game. And this is just a game. So, like I always say at the end of these races, always a good workout. This was a Saturday morning race for me. Great way to start the day. Great way to start the weekend. It's interesting how I don't like the morning races, but they almost give me more energy throughout the day. When you start the morning with a workout, as much as I hate morning workouts, they really get your heart rate up early. Good start to the day. Always finish strong. This isn't a full-out sprint, but can up the watts a little bit. Out of 44. Can't be too mad about that. This was the CC Boucherville V2000. Can't see race today. Looks like I finished at 2.9 watts per kg, but I was able to stick with that front group. Probably would have been at 3. So, a bit disappointed at the end there, but that's another one in the books, guys. Thanks for hanging in there. Continue racing, continue trying to get stronger, and until next time, this is Cadman Cycling. Catch you on the next one. Bye.